Hey guys, it's ZOTV. According to BatmanNews.com, this is our first look at the Wayne Manor, which will appear in Batman vs. Superman. So what do you think about this? Do you think it's real or fake? It looks real to me, because you can see all the cameras and trailers on set, so... Anyway, subscribe.